Good morning and welcome to today's maths class, students. So in the previous class we had studied about 5-digit numbers, and then we studied what are large numbers, correct? We saw international system of numbers and Indian system of numbers. We saw place values up to 10 crores in Indian system and up to 100 million in international numeral system. So in today's class we'll be studying place value and face value and ascending and descending numbers and comparison of numbers. Okay, so face value and place value and comparing numbers. So first we'll see what is place value and face value. So place value of a digit is nothing but it is the value of each digit in a number. For example, let's take this 4-digit number. Here the 4-digit number is 3679, correct? And here the place values of all these 4 digits: 9 is in 1's place, 7 is in 10's place, 6 is in 100's place, and 3 is in 1000's place. So the place value of each of the digits will be the places in which, or the position in which, the digits are there. So 9 here is in 1's place, so the place value of 9 will be 9 1's, or 9 into 1, 9. Then 7 is in 10's place, so the place value of 7 will be 7 10's, which is nothing but 70. And place value of 6 is 6 is in 100's place, so 600's or 600. And 3 here is in 1000's place, so place value of 3 will be 3000's or 3000. So these are the place values of the different digits. Now moving on to face value. Face value of any number can be represented as the value of the digit itself. Now I'll take the same number which we took for place value, that is 3679. Now 3 here is in 1000's place, 6 in 100's place, 7 in 10's place, and 9 in 1's place. So now what we'll do is, the face value will be the digit itself. So place value of 3 in 1000's place will be 3 only, 6 in 100's place will be 6, 7 in 10's place will be 7, and 9 in 1's place will be 9. So face value of 3 is 3 itself, 6 is 6 only, 7 is 7, and 9 is 9. Okay, so this is place value and face value. We'll see one example on place value and face value. Now here I have this number 19,75,052. So I'll write the place value of all these digits. So place value of 2, which is in 1's place, is 2 into 1, 2. Then 5, which is in 10's place, is 5 into 10, 50. Now 0 is in 100's place, so that will be 0 into 100. Anything multiplied by 100 is 0 itself, so that becomes 0. Then 5 is in 1000's place, so that becomes 5 into 1000, 5000. Then 7 is in 10,000's place, so 7 into 10,000 is 70,000. So place value of 7 is 70,000. Then moving on to 9, here 9 is in lakhs place. So 9 into 1 lakh will be 9 lakhs, so place value of 9 is 9 lakhs. And place value of 1, which is in 10 lakhs place, will be 1 into 10 lakhs, which is 10 lakh itself. Okay, so place value of 1 is 10 lakhs. So these are all the place values of these digits. Now moving on to face value. Face value of 2 will be 2 only, 5 will be 5, 0 is 0, 5 will be 5 itself again in 1000's place, 7 in 10,000's place will be 7 only, 9 will be 9, and 1 will be 1 itself. So this was one example on face value and place value. Now we have something called expanded form and standard form depending on place value. What is expanded form? In an expanded form, we break up a given number according to their place values and expand it to show the value of each digit using an addition sign. So here the number 12,456. If I expand it, then according to the place values, 1 is in 10,000's place. So 1's place value is 10,000. Then 2's place value, which is in 1,000's place, is 2,000. 4 is in 100's place, so it is 400. 5 is in 10's place, so it is 50. And 6 is in 1's place, so it is 6. So 10,000, 2,000, 400, and 50, and 6. These are the place values of all the digits in this number. Now I just put an addition symbol in between all the place values to get the expanded form. So this is the expanded form of 12,456. What is standard form? Standard form, it is nothing but the usual way of writing numbers, that is If an expanded number is given to you like this, 20,000 plus 4,000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 5, this is the expanded form. To write it in the standard form, you just add up all the numbers, or what you can do is you can write the first digit of each number. So first digit of 20,000 is 2, so you can write 2 in 10,000's place. 4,000, so 4 is in 1,000's place, so you can write 4 after 2. Then 3 is in 100's place, so 3. Then 20, which is in 10's place, you can write after 2, and then 5 in 1's place. So you'll get 24,325. So this is standard form. Okay, so this was face value and place value and expanded form and standard form. So let's see a few problems on this. So face value and place value, your definition is given. Then exercise 1.3. Insert commas using the Indian system of numeration and write the place values of the highest digits in each of these. Okay, so we have to write, insert commas in these numbers using Indian system of numeration. How will you do that? Now, in according to Indian system of numeration, first what you'll do, after every three digits from the right side, okay, from the right side, you will put after three digits. That is, here after one, one comma will come like this. Before one, one comma will come like this, and then after every two digits you insert a comma. So the commas will be written something like this: 3,48,109. So that is 3,48,109. So this is how you insert commas: first from the right side after three digits, then after every two digits. Okay, then they have told write the place value of the highest digit in each of these numbers. So which is the highest digit in this number? It is 9. So 9. So here place value of 9. What is place value of 9? 9 ones, correct? So 9 ones, or which is equal to 9. So place value of 9 is 9 only. Okay. So 9 is in 1's place. So place value will be 9 1's or 9 itself. Okay, so this is a place value of 9. Then moving on to the next one. To write commas, again you insert from the right side after first 3 digits, then after every 2 digits. So it will be something like this: 42,81,172. Okay, now here again the place value of the highest digit. The highest digit here is 8. So 8 is in which place? Here 8 is in 10,000's place. So its place value is 80,000. It is 80,000. Okay. Then C1. C1 here again we write 60,35,420, and the highest digit here is 6. Okay, so highest digit is 6, is in 10 lakhs place. Its place value is 60 lakhs. Okay, it is 60 lakhs. Okay, then D and E, you have to do it for homework the same way. You have to insert the commas from right side after first three digits, then after every two digits. Then write the place value of the highest digit. Okay, now second question, write in standard form. So first 7 lakhs, so we'll write 7, then put a comma, then 30,000, from 30,000 you write 3, then there's nothing in thousands place, so we'll put a 0. Okay, then put a comma again. Then in hundreds place we have 5, so 5, then tens place 6, and ones place 3. So it is 7,30,563. Okay, then 50 lakhs, now we'll write 5 in 10 lakhs place, then there's nothing in lakhs place, so we'll put a 0. Then in 10,000's place there is 50,000, so 5, then in 1,000's place there's 3, then hundreds place there is nothing, so that will be 0, then 7 and 9. So 50,53,079. Then 8,97,245. So 245. So you write these like this. Okay, so you write standard form like this. So same way you have to do for question D and E for homework. Then question number 3. Write an expanded form. So how will you write an expanded form? You have to write all the place values of all the numbers. 4 is in lakhs place. So that will be 4 lakhs. Okay, plus 2 is in 10,000s place. So 20,000. 5 is in thousands place. So 5,000. Then 3 is in hundreds place, so 300, plus 6 in tens place, so 60, plus 9. So this is the standard form of 4 lakhs, sorry, expanded form of 4,25,369. Then next one, 3 is in lakhs place again, so 3 lakhs is a place value, plus 1 is in 10,000s place, so 10,000 is its place value. Then 8 is in thousands place, so 8,000 plus 400. Plus 10 plus 5 is the expanded form of this number. Now, next one. 80 lakhs is there. So, 8 is in 10 lakhs place. So, its place value will be 80 lakhs. Okay, then 0 is there in lakhs place. So, it will be 0 only. You don't have to write it. Then 2 is in 10,000s place. So, 20,000. Then 0 is in thousands place again. So, you don't have to write it because 0 is there. And 5 is in hundreds place, so 500. 1 is in tens place, so 10. And 3 is in ones place, so plus 3. So these are expanded forms of these numbers. Again, question D and E you have to do for homework. Alright. So question D and E for question 1, 2 and 3 is for homework. Alright. Now what we'll do is we'll see how to compare numbers. So these are the following rules to compared to numbers. Okay, so when first rule is the number with less digits is less than the number with more digits. So sometimes if we have a 5-digit number and a 6-digit number, then the 5-digit number will be smaller than the 6-digit number because the number of digits is less. So that is rule 1. Now rule 2. Now if you have same number of digits in both the numbers, okay, you have two numbers and both have same number of digits, then what you do? You follow these rules. First rule is you have to compare the leftmost place in both the number. The place which is at the leftmost of the number, you will compare that. Okay, now if then whichever is greater among the two numbers. For example, in one number the leftmost place is 5 and in the other it is 6. Though the other number which has 6 in its leftmost place will be the greatest number. Then if both the leftmost place are same, then what you'll do, you'll go to the second number after that, that is the second leftmost number. Okay, then you'll compare those two numbers. If they are also same, then you'll move on to the next digit, so on till you reach the ones digit you have to do. Okay, so you have learned this in third standard already, so it was just a revision. Now, if the second digit is also from the left are also equal, then you compare the third digit from the left. Okay, you continue until you come across unequal digits. Okay, if now even those are equal, that means both the numbers are equal. Alright, so these are some examples. First one. Now, first here the number is 45,76,813. And here it is 8,97,686. So which is greater? First number has 7 digits and the second number has 6 digits. That means the first number is greater because it has more number of digits. An example 2. They are asking which is smaller. First one is 10,03,467. And the next one is 9,87,965. So here which is greater, smaller? The second number is smaller because it has less number of digits. Okay, then ordering numbers. Ordering numbers means your a way of arranging numbers. So there are two ways of arranging numbers, ascending order and descending order. Ascending orders are when you arrange numbers from the smallest number to the largest number. Okay, so climbing up the stairs is ascending order, that is moving from a smaller level to a greater level. The numbers are said to be in ascending order when they are arranged from the smallest to the largest number. Then descending order. Numbers are said to be in descending order when they are arranged from the largest number to the smallest number. That is climbing down the stairs. When you climb down the stairs, you move down from a greater level to a smaller level. So when you arrange numbers from greater to smaller, that is called descending order. Okay, so let's see some problems on comparison of numbers. So here in comparing of numbers, I've given you some rules. What I just told you, you can read them. Okay, then we have ascending order and what is descending order explained. So moving on to exercise 1.4. Now here they have told fill in the blanks with correct symbol. Okay, that is greater than symbol, less than symbol or equal to. Now 62,901, 62,192. Now both the numbers in 10,000 and thousands place are same. So we'll check hundreds place. In hundreds place, first number has 9 and the second number has 1. So 9 is greater than 1, which means first number is greater than the second number. So we'll put the greater than sign. Then here, second one, 33,45,132 and 4,30,512. Here the second number has less number of digits compared to the first number. So first number is greater than the second one. Okay. Then C1, 2,17,387, 2,10,783. Now in lakhs place, both the digits are 2. So we'll move on to 10,000s place. Here in 10,000s place, again both the numbers have 1. They're equal. So we'll move on to 1,000s place. In 1,000s place, first number has 7, second number has 0. 7 is greater than 0, so first number is greater than the second number. Now second one, 24,93,286, 24,98,286. Now here 10 lakhs, lakhs and 10,000s place all are same in both the numbers. So we'll go to 1,000s place. In 1,000s place, first number has 3 and second number has 8. So 3 is smaller than 8. So first number is smaller than the second number. Now here 3,1,543, 3,005. So here also lakhs, 10,000 and thousands place are all same. So hundreds place, first number has 5, second number has 0. So 5 is greater than 0. So we'll use the greater than sign. Okay, so this is comparing of numbers. Then write in ascending order. So you have to arrange these numbers in ascending order, means starting from the smallest number. The smallest number here is 32,581. So first write that number. Then we have 37,385. Okay. Then 47,653. And the last number is 48,397. So this is how you arrange in ascending order. So B1, 80. Now which is the smallest here? Here the smallest is 83,487. And then 84,844. Then we have 8,26,521. The last number, that is the greatest number, is 8,47,485. Okay, 485. Then the last C1, the smallest here, 3,71,000, 3,21,000, 3,27,000, 3,12,000. So 3,12,000 is the smallest. So 3,12,187. Then 3,21,477. Then we have 3,27,821, and the last one is 3,71,265. Okay, so this is arranging numbers in ascending order from smallest to the largest. Now question D is at home, so do it for homework. Okay, then write in descending order, so greatest to smallest. So here greatest number is 79,425. Then we have 45,291. Okay, Then we have 38,519, and last is 37,408. So then, next question. The greatest number here is 9,18,312. Then we have 98,489. Then 96,338. And the last one is 96,448. Okay. Then the last question for today. Which is the greatest here? The greatest here is 42,50,027. Then we have 4,53,825. Then 4,19,860. And then the last number is 4 lakhs, that is the smallest, 1,916. Okay, so this is comparing of numbers ascending and descending order. Now question D again here is for your homework. Okay, so this was ascending descending order comparing of numbers. So do question D for question number 2 and 3 for homework on page 94 and page 90 and 91, D and E on question 1, 2 and 3. So this is your homework for today. Alright. Thank you, students. I'll see you all in the next class. Thank you.